Hey, how's it going? Welcome to the Never Lose Your Nerd Channel. I'm Brandon.
Deanna.
Chairs are squeaking together. All right, today is Sunday. I think the Stranger Things video or trailer actually came out on Saturday. But shit, we were really busy. I was really tired last night. So we're going to do it tonight, have it out tomorrow. We saw the first one. It was just like a little teaser. Remember, it was just like real short. Yeah, it just showed the, do you remember the, they call him Papo. Do you remember his name? White-haired guy was like the main guy of the facility.
Yeah, he's the one that made all of them.
Yeah,
pretty much.
It's kind of like a
scientist.
Bad scientist. So yeah, we'll see. This is going to be basically a full trailer, so we'll get into it and see what it's like. Before we get into it, if you would please like the video, subscribe to the channel, hit the bell for notifications, and we'll get into the trailer next.
Star shining bright above you.
Children, no running.
Night breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree. Dream a little dream of
I like the splitter, actually. I like his sweater.
Oh, shit.
Ooh. Either he went crazy or what?
Oh, this house looks boring.
This looks more like...
Can you maybe clarify what sort of clues we're supposed to be looking for here?
The world is full of obvious things which nobody by any chance ever observes.
No, they're all grown up.
Sherlock Holmes.
The or the upside down.
Upside down, please.
Mm-hmm. That was it.
Oh man. All right. Well, that was kind of disappointing. I'm not gonna lie. I thought that was going to be more of a full trailer, but it kind of was just like another teaser.
I guess it's a teaser. Did they say it was a full trailer or is it a teaser? I thought that it says it was a teaser.
Yeah, I mean, I've honestly avoided it so we could watch it. So I didn't really see the full trailer, but I mean, it did say trailer on stuff I saw. So I thought it was like going to be like a full trailer reaction, but it really wasn't much. Just an old fam. A family back in the old days.
It pretty much looks like one of these movies that we like to watch.
Yeah.
Not scary movies, but they're more like paranormal. Yeah, I guess scary movie.
Yeah, like Haunting of Hill House and all that.
That's a show.
Yeah, I don't think it's going to be like Conjuring. It'll be like a Haunting of Hill House show, maybe.
Maybe.
But yeah, there's not much. Just an older family from like, what, 40s? Maybe. Something like that. Just in an old house and something obviously happens and then the kids from Stranger Things go to this house for some reason to explore it. Then you see the clock. There's the upside down. I mean, it's not coming out till 2022, so they have plenty of time to do like a full trailer later.
And I like the song, by the way. One of my favorite songs.
Her and my son like old stuff.
We're oldies.
All the artists my son likes are dead, so it's like he can't go to any of their concerts. So.
Yeah.
It's like, yeah, you're out of luck. But.
We just got to build one of those machines.
Time machines?
The time machine, so we can go back, me and my son.
Or just go see him in hologram.
Form. I don't want to go see him in hologram.
I know, it's kind of dumb.
We can just build a time machine so we can go back in time.
Let's do it. I'll go back to high school and make straight A's so I can have a different career. No, I'll go back and I'll be the first person on YouTube. So then I'd have like 50 million subscribers and I'd be just doing this full time.
Okay.
That'd be awesome. All right, well, that's it. There's really not much. Like I said, I was kind of disappointed. I was expecting more.
It's not like we can give a lot of opinion of it because it was just a shorter film.
Yeah, there was no Eleven. There was nobody else, so.
I mean, it's just the kids. I don't remember the name. And then the brother of.
Yeah, I forgot. I
got Sam. Sam.
She's the redhead, right?
Yeah. Sam and the other guy. I don't remember.
Yeah. Honestly, I haven't gone back to rewatch the other ones. And yeah, I don't remember the names right now. So we'll remember them next time.
Yeah, seriously.
But yeah, let us know what y'all thought of this short little teaser. Yeah, it definitely was a teaser. Not much to go on. But yep, we'll see you on the next one. Bye.